left leg up to the ceiling, bend the knee, and bring it over to the other side. Pause here for a moment, and then you're gonna land it down. Keep that right leg straight and land it on the floor, and then lift the left arm up and look at your right hand. And come down and up and look at your right hand. One more. Good. Now come to crab, just like this. Right? And then it's right leg under switch, back to beast. I'm gonna just move back here. Okay? Press back in the downward dog again. This time right leg lifts up. I'm not sure if the wall is in my way. And then bend the knee. Hold here for a moment. And then drop that leg down. Keep the left foot straight on the floor. Right arm lifts up, bridge. And then look over your left shoulder at your hand. And come down. And up. Back down. One more. And set to crab again. Left leg under switch, back to beast. Well, actually we never went to beast. But okay, and then come back into downward dog. Drop down to your knees for a moment. Let's do a few shoulder cars. Shoulders up to your ears and back. Good. Actually, maybe I'll go this way. And then one more. And then reversed. Good. Tuck your toes under and come up to tall kneeling. Okay. Lift the left arm up, reach back, and reach for the right foot. Good. Come back to the center. And exhale, reach for the other foot. How is that on your